I always say is that we're all human beings, and we, at the end of the day, we just want to do the sport that we love, and we want to be able to do the things that we love. And when I see all these anti-trans bills and LGBTQ bills, it just tears me down, because I know what it feels like to be attacked, and I never want that feeling to be put onto anybody else.